It's fun to grow gardens, and to think that you can grow your own vegetables, it makes that you want to eat vegetables more.
Ahead this week, educators go back to their roots and offer students an important lesson on taking care of the planet. Plus, why more and more people are growing their own food, and reflections on the 40th anniversary of Earth Day. New Mexico in Focus starts now. It was 40 years ago this week that the Earth Day phenomenon was born. 20 million people participated in the first Earth Day celebration. And since 1970, the event has inspired millions of people to take a renewed interest in the health of our planet. This week on New Mexico in Focus, we're taking a closer look at just one aspect of the modern day environmental movement, the focus on our relationship with our food. We'll also tell you how New Mexico schools are helping students reconnect with the earth by growing their own gardens. And we'll also let the opinions fly on some of the environmental debates now brewing here in the land of enchantment. So let's kick things off with a discussion about the impact and legacy of the Earth Day movement. Our line panelists are locked and loaded and ready to weigh in with their opinions on going green.